My guest right now is in studio. She smells great, might I add. And she's so beautiful, I almost have to avert my eyes. She's appearing at Blush tonight, tomorrow night, and Saturday. Let's welcome Penthouse Pet and Triple X video legend, the Busty, Nikki Benz. You prefer Busty to Leggy, I'm told.
Yes. Hey, guys.
Now, why Busty had a Leggy? Just because it's what you're known for?
It's my trademark. Awesome bust.
Well, your legs aren't bad either.
My legs are amazing.
How about the Busty and Leggy?
That's even better.
Nikki Benz,
that's
there you
home
go.
Run right there.
Now, when I say legend, I've got to add that you're only 28, but you've been at this quite a while, haven't you?
8 years.
Now, cliched question, how'd you get involved? Who'd you work with first? Give us the origin of Nikki Benz and adult video.
I just basically sent one of my, I used to, do a lot of bikini modeling in Toronto, Canada. I sent in a picture to an adult film director in Florida. They literally flew me out a week later. I did one scene, a girl-girl scene, and then I got a contract with Pleasure Productions. So the beginning of my career was always, I was always under contract with someone. And then I went freelance, and now I just recently signed another contract.
So with who?
I'm not going to reveal that yet until they're ready to do it.
Ah, so it's not in effect right this second, the contract. What do I care? It doesn't matter. Now, what's the difference between being out of contract and under contract? I mean, obviously you have less freedom, but there's got to be some guarantees behind that, right?
When you're freelance, yes, you can work for whatever company hires you, and when you're under contract, you can only work for that company.
Right. So. Now, your first Triple X scene was with Gina Lynn.
Yes.
Which is ironic because I see you two as very similar. Take that as a compliment, please. What was that first scene with Gina Lynn like? What's it like for the first time, lights, camera, action?
It was great. I was so excited. I wasn't nervous at all. I was really kind of anxious, when can we get this started already? So I was really excited, and I thought the scene was great. So.
Now, is Gina Lynn appreciably more experienced than you in adult video? Has she been involved longer?
Yeah, well, that was my first scene, and that was probably Gina's, 100th scene. I don't know.
So did she show you the ropes? Did it help to have somebody out there who had
absolutely
been through it?
Yeah, of course, because she kind of knew, the camera angles, how to open your legs, and stuff I had no clue about. You know?
You had never opened your legs before?
Not, at home it's natural, but you're not going to open your leg, like this and be uncomfortable, for 30 minutes at home, but you will be on camera.
Wow, should tell passes in the studio. That was great. Now, Nikki, talk about your background. You were born in the Ukraine.
Yes.
You moved to Canada. It's been the path less traveled, hasn't it?
Yes. I love my path. No, I'm Ukrainian, moved to Canada. My dad's family, half of his family is Canadian, so my parents moved there, and then I moved to L.A.
Now, how old were you when you moved from Ukraine to Canada?
7.
Okay, so you don't have a lot of memories of the Ukraine then?
No, not really, no.
And where'd you live in Canada? Toronto?
Toronto, yeah.
Toronto.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of hot girls come from Toronto, don't they?
I love Toronto.
Now, what do you like about Toronto? Because I like it too. Are you a hockey fan?
I am, but I used to be more into hockey when I lived in Toronto just because it's a Canadian sport.
Right, but the Leafs suck, so.
Yeah, they do, but you still got to support them. Come on.
Now, what do you enjoy most, video work, model work, or feature dancing?
All of the above.
Really?
Yeah, because I would get bored if I only feature danced. I'd get bored only if I did movies, so I got to mix it up.
If you had to say one that was the most exciting for you, one that you, where you get the buzz that moment more than the others.
Probably feature dancing because of all the fans that come in and just scream my name and yell for me and clap for me. I get this vibe, this energy. I feed off of my fans, you know? So it's great to perform live in person, in front of my
See,
fans.
I would have bet that. It says so right here in my copious notes.
Uh-huh.
Because I saw you last night at Blush. You were so into the moment. I mean,
yeah.
A lot of girls go through the motions. They really do. You've seen it, but you seem to really enjoy it. Uh-huh. Now, do you enjoy it every night or does it get to wear on you after a bit?
No, I enjoy it every night. I love that I get to pick my own costumes. I get to pick my own music. I just enjoy dancing.
Now, what's the most lucrative of the three for you?
I'm going to say, when you say modeling, I wouldn't actually put that into a category because that's part of filming.
Okay.
When I shoot a scene, I also have to do still work.
Okay. So video or dancing?
Definitely video. I mean, both, but I get paid a lot per scene. As opposed to being on a road for the weekend.
So. Ooh, how much? Nobody tells me. You can be different. How much
no,
you get per scene?
No, I'm not going to tell you either.
Just thought I'd throw that out there. Now, like I said, I saw your first night at Blush last night, and What an awesome show. Those of you guys out there listening, she's on at 10:30 and 12:30 tonight. Nikki looks flawless, great boobs, great body, great everything. How hard is it to stay looking like you do?
Oh my God, it's so hard. Every morning I wake up saying, damn, another day looking like this, blonde hair.
No, no, I mean, do you work out? Come on, you know what I mean. Because some of the girls don't work out at all. Okay. Some of the girls come in here and brag about not working out at all.
I don't have time to work out because I like travel so much and I hate working out, to tell you the truth. I sexercise and I feature dance. It keeps me in shape.
Sexercise?
Yeah, you have a lot of sex.
Oh, okay. I thought there was like some... I thought that would make a good video.
But I will tell you...
Nikki Benz's is sexercise.
You know what? If you steal
that would be tremendous.
If you steal the title, I'm coming after you.
Well, depends what you mean by coming after me, but I think we could work something out. Now, here's a cliched question, because all the girls who sit in that chair get asked the same series of cliched questions. Have you ever slept with anybody famous?
Of course. Jesus Christ, who hasn't? I live in L.A., come on.
Now, can you name names?
Absolutely not.
Can you name genres, rock stars, athletes? Who have you been most popular
athletes
among?
Athletes and actors.
Athletes and actors. Mm-hmm. Now, how do you meet these athletes and actors? They see you at the club? Are they on set when you're videoing? Yeah. How do you meet them?
No, they're not on set. Club, restaurant, whatever, they're fans. I have a lot of famous fans.
So they recognize that you're Nikki Benz, the adult video star?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, okay. They don't just come over because you're insanely attractive.
Probably.
And they happen to be a celebrity.
I don't know, but I know a lot of them are fans of mine, so it's great.
So these are big-name celebrities, huh?
Yeah.
Now, what about hockey players?
Mm-hmm.
Any hockey players?
Yes.
Are you serious? Can you name the hockey players?
No.
Would you like to meet more hockey players?
Sure.
Okay, well, see, maybe we can strike a deal there. I only ask because I know Gina Lynn's quite a hockey fan.
Uh-huh.
Quite a Philadelphia Flyers fan.
She is. So am I.
You're a Flyers fan? Are you really?
Sure.
Come on, we hate the Flyers here in Pittsburgh. Have you met some of the Flyers?
Yes.
Did you meet him through Gina?
Yes.
Oh, I don't even have to ask what happened there, for God's sakes. You know, if a friend of mine hadn't played for the Flyers and he wasn't married, I would try to take this conversation further. Now, another cliche question. Do you ever escort?
I feel like I'm escorting right now. Am I getting paid?
What do you mean?
I'm kidding. It was a joke.
I'm
obviously
sorry.
Obviously, it was a really bad
what
joke.
What a deadpan no sense of humor beautiful Nikki Benz has. No, have you ever escorted?
No.
Never?
No.
Sure?
No.
Now,
I've gone out on dates with people and that bought me gifts, so that's not escorting.
Ah.
Or it's like them wanting to be my sugar daddy, which I don't like.
Never had a sugar daddy.
No, you know why? Because they're controlling, and I'm controlling, and it doesn't work out.
I can't imagine you being controlling. Come
I
on.
I like to be in control of everything I do.
Now, what's the stance against escorting? I mean, do you feel it's a bad thing? It's just not for you? Expand on that a little bit.
Let's see. If I had time... maybe no. I travel a lot. I make a lot of money feature dancing. I make a lot of money doing movies. I like being famous. A lot of girls that escort, they don't want the fame from this job. They kind of want the money.
Right.
So I kind of like the fame.
So
I
you
like,
concentrate more on the fame than on
absolutely.
The money and figure enough money is
going to
follow.
Absolutely. And just going, I just like to do mainstream stuff. I like to do stuff outside of adult as well.
Like what? What have you done?
Well, the contract I was talking about, I signed a contract with Fox Sports, so I'm on a show called...
Oh, I remember that. Yeah. I remember that. You were the cleaning lady.
I'm still with them.
Oh, you're still doing that? Now,
yeah,
when's that on? Because I saw it a couple of times.
It's on every Thursday, and then it's also on Fuel TV.
I almost forgot about that. I apologize.
Yeah.
You're very good at that.
So my contract is with them.
Now, the reason I bring up the escorting is we've had literally a dozen girls in your chair.
A lot of girls escort.
And only one's admitted to it, and I hate to paint her as the voice of reason, but Cagney Lynn Carter... said, if I'm going to sleep with a stranger on video, why not in private?
Because I just, like, said girls that escort. And
right.
They don't want the fame. They want, like, the money.
Right.
I'm too busy, like, being out there in the spotlight. Like, why would I go behind the
no,
spotlight?
No, I got you. I'm not suggesting. I
feel like you are.
No. I make a radio host salary,
I'm like,
honey.
Do you have, like, some hockey
make it,
players out there waiting for me? What's going on?
Let me tell you something. A lot of hockey players listen to this show. If that
Ooh.
Offer was sincere, they would be in the lobby by the time your appearance was over.
I'm going to bang them for free just because I like hockey players. Come on.
Wow. Wow. Could be a big night for the Penguins and Hurricanes at Consol Energy Center. Now, you have not done interracial.
No.
Why is that?
Because... First of all, I was never hired for an interracial scene.
Okay.
Never
even asked.
No. And then when I was under contract, they never did interracial movies. Like, the companies I was contracted with never did.
Right, right. And the freelancers never come after you to do that then?
No.
Any desire to, or you...
If I do, it's going to be because I'm ready and I want to, and I'm going to own the footage. I'm not going to let somebody of something that special own footage of me.
Oh, you know what? I see your point there, because so much of the stuff gets recycled over and over again, doesn't it? I mean, does that bother you? I mean,
yeah,
you're obviously not getting paid every time they reuse it, are you?
No, because it's like, let's say I get my fee from a certain company, and then they put that same scene in like 20 different movies. I'm basically doing that scene for free almost. Do you know what I mean? It pisses me off. But
you might be the most financially sound woman who's ever sat in that chair. I like this. I like that very, very wise head on Nikki Benz. Now, so, I mean, the reason I ask is you're about as white as they come. I bet you get huge money for interracial.
Probably.
I mean, that's
going
to be a pretty big card in the deck financially, right?
I think it'd be really good for the company that would hire me to do that.
Right.
Yeah, absolutely.
So you're not liking the Ku Klux Klan, white supremacist, anything like that?
No.
Okay. Had to ask.
No, I like the brothers, too. I welcome everybody.
Oh, what a welcoming soul you appear to be. I'm Mark Madden. We'll be back with more with Nikki Benz. She's at Blush tonight, 8:30 and 10:30. 105.9 The X.